And this time round, I don't think I gave it much thought. I just decided I was going. I hated the idea of saying goodbye to him at the airport. And we headed off. It was a week after I finished on Dancing with the Stars, and I put my fitness on the mountains down to my high lifts, and maybe that was my attitude, my attitude training. But anyway, we'll just skip on to the next slide, if you don't mind, Pesh. So we were lucky enough to go with, this time around, with Ascent Himalayas, as John mentioned, and they're a local company. Mingma and Hassan, his brother, and their brothers, the family, I think, of the most Everest summits in the Guinness Book of Records. So, and Mingma, as we mentioned, has 19 himself. And so it's a family-run business, it's a local business, and we got that real local experience from the word go. We arrived into Kathmandu, and this time around spent a bit of time there, gear checks for the mountaineers, and for ourselves, the trekkers, Cal.